Hello and welcome back to my channel. So glad that you tuned in and this week is off to a great start. We have a Star Wars Rebels trailer, and if you're like me who absolutely loves this show, you know how it felt for this, I think, past 2 weeks not to have any of it. So I'm so glad that it's back. And we have a video here titled The Darksaber Returns Home: Legacy of Mandalore Preview. So I'm just excited to see more of Sabine's story in this, and I hope that they flesh out more of, just what happened with her and Mandalore, and I hope to see some familiar faces in this. I'm really hoping to see Duchess Satine's sister Bo-Katan make a comeback, and it would be just amazing to see her make a comeback in Star Wars Rebels. I'm just hoping for that. So anyway, without any further ado, let's just go straight into this reaction in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Lucasfilm. Ooh, I love the suspense.
So it's true then, Mother.
Put her in a cell. She'll be held for trial. Mother?
We need to talk. The Darksaber.
I absolutely love this, and you know what? I cannot wait to see what's gonna happen with Sabine. I hope the Mandalorians will just rally behind her and we'll have an army of the Mandalorians going up against the Empire, and that just brings back so much nostalgia from the Clone Wars series, when the episode when Obi-Wan Kenobi goes to rescue D Duchess Satine, and we just have that fighting amongst the Mandalorians, and that was amazing. I hope to see some of that in this and so much more. And don't forget this that absolutely amazing teaser of Obi-Wan Kenobi up ahead. There's so much to look forward to. I am thinking Star Wars Rebels is doing a great job, and I'm just looking forward to it to kick off once again. So let me know what you liked about this trailer in the comments section. And if you liked my reaction, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, click subscribe for more content. And also, I would love to say welcome to every new subscriber, all of you who always leave such great comments. I absolutely love you all from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for being a part of my channel. Thank you for your support. And once again, just leave your comments in the comment section. I love to read them. Thank you for watching, and as always, till next time, God bless.